In this session, we are going to look at menus. We will create a custom menu and place it in appropriate places. We are using Bartik theme. In Bartik theme, this is the main menu. A type menu is main menu here. This is the administration menu, and this is the user menu. And there are menus over here on the bottom. Let's have a look in the structure. Menus. So these are our current menus: administration menu, footer menu, main navigation, tools, and user account menu. So let us create a new menu, add a menu. Useful links. Useful. Give a description. That's a description. Save. So we created just a menu called useful links. Now we need to add some links to it. Add link. Menu title is let's say how to secure a site. It's a link within the site. Say for example, how to secure a site. So that means this page is within the site. Okay, enabled. At the moment we just leave it as it is, and the parent link is useful link. That's what we created. Don't worry about the weight at the moment. Save. So one link is created. We can add more links. One of the sub pages is backup and restore. Backup and restore. The reason why it is coming here, because it is internal to the site. Save, backup and restore. Save. Add more links. Let's say Google, a search engine. Link. If it is an external link, you have to add http://www.google.com and a slash. That is the right way to do it. And this text appear when hovering over the menu link, so you can have a description if you want. Save. Let us have another link. It's also external. Let's say drupalsite.me. drupalsite.me. Because www is so common, and these days you can even leave that w part. Drupal site, where Drupal learning is easy. Okay, save. Now we have a custom menu called user links, and these are the links within it. But you won't see that on the site because we haven't placed anywhere. Let us place it somewhere. Structure, go under block layout. As you can see, these are the different block regions. You can put it in any region. Let's say for example, we can put in secondary menu. See what it look like. Go back. Where is secondary menu? Here. So place the block. This is our custom menu, useful links. Place the block. At the moment, just leave it as it is. You will come back to this. Say block and go back to the site. Let's have another tab, a new tab. There, that is the menu we created. Because every theme behaves differently, so this theme, the title is coming over here, and links over here. Obviously, that's not very useful. This is not a suitable place to put this type of links. So let's change that. Go back. So change from secondary menu to say sidebar second. We move the menu to sidebar second. The yellow means it is not saved, so we just save it. So when I refresh, I should see a menu over this side. Refresh. There we go. This is the menu item. So I can go to different places, I can see the menu item on this side. So that's about custom menu. We'll talk more about menu in the later movies. This is just an introduction.